Happy Sunday, everyone. Ryan Turpak with Steel Roof Strength Systems. I'm here with Don Bridgman, Canadian extraordinaire. And one of the things we're working on today is our jerk drive mechanics. The complex today for our weightlifting is two jerk drives and one split jerk. One of the things we were just playing with was that Donna has a habit of dipping her arms and her shoulders, dipping her elbows as she does her dip drive. So one of the things we just kind of played with, if you want to grab a buddy, you can do this. You just need a PVC pipe and then a barbell. So all that Donna's going to do is she's going to get into her rack position. Okay. And then your buddy, your super friend, is going to come here and place a PVC pipe right underneath the elbows. And the idea is to not put any force on the PVC pipe as you dip. So Donna, go ahead and just do a couple of easy ones. Just do three. Good. Good. Excellent. Now go ahead and drop your elbows and do it. Okay, and rest. Okay. Go ahead and put it back in. Okay. So one of the things that we saw when we have those elbows up higher, or the bar is right here, and she can't put force on it, she's forced to keep the shoulders back and dip straight down and up. Okay? You notice the difference when you did, right? So if you're having problems with that dip drive, PVC pipe, grab a Canadian, preferably. Maybe not. But give that a whirl and see if that fixes the dip drive and your split jerk. This is Donna Bridgman, Ryan Turpak, Steel Strength Systems. Have a great weekend.